And we're back.
And we're in a huge fight.
I died a minute ago, which was just hilarious. Ooh, what is up, YouTube? Nightfall here again. Playing some ARK Survival Evolved on the PS4. Season 2. We're already there. If you've been catching up with the latest things on Season 1, you'll have noticed Season 2's come about a little bit sooner. Very good reasons for it. Watch the last episode just in the down there. Put a link on there. You'll understand why I am now on a host ARK settings screen. I'm going to make my own. Simple. We're going to play on the island for a change instead. We're going to do some Scorched Earth maybe next season. But I want to explain a few things to you guys before we get started. I've ramped the difficulty level up to 5, which is a max spawning of 150, which is just what we want. Normal sort of stuff, show player map location. The reason I've done this is because I'm only really going to be on it by myself or with Liney or with a few of friends. So having a map location isn't an issue whatsoever. PvE mode, because we're not doing any PvP, which is fine. Dino damage, everything's pretty much the same. I've doubled the XP multiplier. Simply because if you've watched any of my previous videos, you'll know that we don't have a lot of time when we're playing the game. So in order to level up faster, to show you guys more better content rather than just us grinding, makes sense. Taming speed, that's been up by 5. So again, the 45 minute Quetzal that we tried to tame for last season, which took 4.5 hours because of lag, now take 25 minutes. It means that I can get more content out to you guys more regularly, which means I can give you more videos for you beautiful peeps. The other thing that we've changed on this is harvest amount, so we're getting 3 times more harvest, again, simply because we don't want to be messing about the whole time with trying to go out and grind for materials, to try and build more stuff. I want to be able to just do that for you peeps and have more videos, of more regular content. I'm trying to aim for 3 or 4 videos a week. Also, we have enabled cave building, flyer carry, and we've disabled the structure decay in PvE. It shouldn't make a difference because we're online the whole time anyway. And also, just because I know you guys were absolutely loving this in the last season, where we baby hatch speed has been increased, mating interval has been decreased, leg at laying interval has been decreased, baby mature speed has been increased as well. So what this will do will mean that we can get more babies on the server for you instead of waiting 5 and 6 hours, upwards of 12 hours for a baby to fully mature. I can do more baby videos for you. You can see more of the babies being hatched, what they look like, what sort of stats we can get, and hopefully we can make a few cool things. So let's get started. Play single player. So this will be the first time loading up the server. It means I've got to make a character, and you can watch how I do that, which is going to be fun. I think we're going to go for the same sort of stats as we had last time, sort of, same sort of guy. Cool, so, what type of skin colour do I want? Just normal, sort of, look at tantastic, a little tantastic, we'll do that. We're just going to go for white hair, if you like that. What colour eyes can we have? Red? Yellow eyes, blue, there's no black eyes. I have black eyes in real life, so we can't have them. So it's going to be red. Head size, need a big head, small head, pea head, melon, or melon head. Upper face size, not too bothered. Lower face size, needs big jowls. Oh yeah. Make his head a bit wider, a bit higher. So he looks silly now, but you make his hands big. Longer arms, so big and muscular. Make his neck wider as well, so it actually fits on his head. Look at it, he is stacked. I bet he's benching a lot. He is benching a lot. Neck length, make his neck a little bit bigger so he doesn't look like he's all squashed in like he's had an accident. Oh yeah, look at that. Zzzt. Zzzt. Needs to be out there a little bit, doesn't he? Big wide shoulders. Ah, that's it. Skip leg day at a minute. We need to get that leg day sorted. That'll make his hips wide. Oh, mountain hide, you know my hips don't lie. No, about the torso width, let's get it bulky. Oh, stretch. Sink. Stretch. Stretch. Need stretch. Torso depth, I'm not even quite sure what that does. Leg length, yeah, super tall. We're going to make him so he actually fits on the screen this time. Upper legs. Yeah, oh, he's not skip leg day now, has he? Look at that. A massive feet, size 13s in real life. Cool. We're going to call him the usual thing, as we would do. I need to get a USB keyboard for this bad boy. Right, now, I need to look at the island spawn zones, because I know roughly where I want to build. I've already had a bit of a think about it today. So, let me have a look. I want to be on the southeast sort of areas. So we want to be SE3 roughly. SE3 is where we want to be. So, south zone 3. And... now the best thing about this is there is going to be literally no lag. No lag, no frames, no bigger buildings. Just me and you and ARK. So first things first, as always, let's gather up some things. Oh, nice. So we're getting 6 stone per thing instead of 2. So that is good rates. Very, very good rates. What's that? That is a dillo, which we don't start. Just before I start, because I know sometimes the volume can get a little bit high. For some reason, you have to apply it every time you come into the game. Let's punch a tree. Take a tree. Oh, yes. Super XP. And to hit, I love sighting. Let's get rid of this stuff. Not really bothered about manticore stuff. I don't want that. I don't want a thorny dragon saddle because we can't get one. And we're going to pump loads and loads of weight because I'm going to be doing a lot of building on this. A hell of a lot of building. I want to build some loads of stuff for you beautiful people. We're going to be doing also... we're going to be building a few bases. I've got a few plans. I would like to build a base just down here as a naval base. I want to build a base somewhere in the Redwood Forest because that's a pretty cool thing. Getting all the levels. I'm so glad we changed the stats on the game. We want to build somewhere in the Redwood Forest so we can build a lovely little base up there. Maybe a huge, huge base up there. Probably going to build in the winter biome at some point as well. I've got quite a few things. The first base that we're going to build is going to be a little bit of a shelter. But it's going to be really cool. It's going to be really, really cool. We need to... have we learned it? We've learned it. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. More weight, please. There you go. What else can we build? Can we build anything? Spear, thatch foundation. Alright, first thing we're going to do is we're going to get some pants. We need some pants. Let's do the glitch. Pants and a shirt. And spears. Spears. So, we need to gather up some berries. Oh, my phone's so loud, I really need to mute that. Stop talking! Right. Let's grab some berries. Getting all the fibre in the world. So glad we've turned up these. This I think this is going to be pretty perfect. The only thing I'm unsure about is whether I've set the dino breeding intervals, baby maturation, all that sort of stuff, if that's okay. Now I'm getting tons and tons of levels here just because it's 2x XP. So it's kind of how it would be on an event weekend, maybe a little bit more. But it just means that I can level faster, which means I can get access to easier stuff for you guys faster as well. Armor, cloth, shirt and pants. Get these bad boys on. Cover up that booty. This one. Oh, he looks better already, doesn't he? Looks better in this one. Excellent. Now we need to make a spear. What do we need for a spear? We're going to try and take it on Dilo. It's going to be our first kill. Weapons, primitive, spear. 2. What else do we need? We're going to need some more wood. So let's get some wood. So much better without the lag. Oh my god. I can't even explain to you. After playing on a laggy server for the last like 5-6 weeks, this is heaven. Heaven. In all the wood and all the levels. Let's make Can I make some more spears? No, because I need fibre. I thought I needed wood. You lied, game. No, I don't want stone. Fibre. Give me all the fibre. All the fibres. Excellent. Right. How many more? No, this one. Six. No, no money. Maybe two more? Three more? Let's get five. So much better. I can keep saying it. You're going to hear this for the next few episodes. Me just going, oh my god, it's so much better without all the lag. Oh my god. Right, where have you gone, Dillo? Need you for meat. Is that you? See if I can get him. Super throw. Whoops. Nope, missed. And again. Got him that time. Oh, it's right in your face. Level 20 is not even a thing. Right, okay. So, let's have a look at our map. Okay, so I'm pretty close to where I want to be anyway. Just a bit further up the beach, which is great. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have a run up the beach. Hopefully I'm not going to run into anything too powerful. I'm going to gather some stuff on the way, probably make some thatch foundations and stuff to take with us. Actually, that's a really good idea. Let's start doing that. And I guess we will be our bees, peeps. And we're back. And we were on the wrong way. And we found a dodo to tame. Just to start getting us some kibble. We're going to get knocked out, man. Punch straight in the face, dodo. Get knocked out. Oh. Too many punches. Oh, dear. Okay. We need to be a bit more gentle with the dodo. Give him more of a loving touch. There's another one up here. And there's a trike as well. You know, loving touch to the dodo. Let's have a look. See if we can get him. What are you running for, man? Is it a girl? I think it's a girl. Get knocked out, man. Ooh. Right in your beak hole. Ooh. There he goes. Right, okay. So this should be super, super taming. We should see this, like, super tame up. This five times taming. I'm excited for it. Ooh, wow. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's very, very cool. So we're going to get... Is that a Doris? Or is that a Derek? That's a Derek. It's a Derek. I thought it was a Doris. He's pink. It's pinkish. No, it's definitely a... Oh, hello. Are you level 16? I could take you on. Yeah, so you run away scared. You run away scared, buddy. What can we do? Taunt. There we go. Yeah, that's it. You run away scared. The baldy head. Oh, there we go. So we've got Derek number one. Derek. Come on, son. You're on follow, aren't you? Let's put you on passive, because I don't think you want to get in a scrap, Derek. You look pretty beaten up, bro. Yeah, he's pretty beaten up. So, this... Is it this area? Further down. It's even further down. Oh my god. Okay, it's even further. So, me and Derek. Oh, Derek. Look how he runs. Oh, it's flappy wings. But you can't fly, can you, Derek? Right, okay, so I need some more berries. Because we're hungry. We're going to eat these on the fly, and we're going to continue, and we should be there in a few minutes. And we're back, and we've been robbed by a Pego Mastics, or a pack of three Pego Mastics, actually. But this guy's actually taming up. Look at him. He keeps robbing me, and then running away. What he doesn't realise is he's nearly tamed. I can just sit here and take this all day. He just keeps robbing... yellow berries from me, what is it, Amara berries, so I'm just going to stand here while he's stuck. He's going to come back in a minute and try and rob me again. Come on, bro. There he comes up. He's just going to keep robbing me of these Amara berries, and then I'm going to have a Pego Mastic straight away. I don't even know what to do. I'm going to have one and maybe put it on my shoulder and throw it at people. We'll soon see. Oh, let's get some more of this. My health's going, my food's going down really fast. You ready? How are you not tamed? Oh man, you're super close. Oh no, it's super dark. Okay, is my gamma the whole way up? Gamma correction is all the way up. Okay, this is as bright as we're going to get. I think we may have lost it now. I'm not sure how deep I dare go into these woods. Oh my god, I'm super scared. Oh my god, I'm super scared. Oh, I'm super scared. Can we make some of these? Yeah, let's make some of these just in case. Two! Oh my god. Super scared. I don't know where the pegamastix is, I don't know if it's coming back for me, what it's doing. Some more flint. Okay, we might not have a pegamastix. I might be too scared to go and try and get it. I'm a little bit scared. So we need a torch. Weapons, primitive, melee, torch. Oh, I don't know if I want to go after him. It'd be cool to have one, I don't even know what to do. Maybe on there. Can we get a pegamastix? Oh, that's better. Now we can see. Where did you go, little pegamastix? Don't want to venture any deeper. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, I hate the woods. I hate the woods, especially when you've not got a dino and it's night time. I hate the woods. How fast is the time going? We have set it for the night time to be half the time. So I'm hoping night time should be fairly swift. Okay, let's... Oh, hello. Parasaur, what level are you, man? Level 16, you could be our buddy. You could be a buddy. What do we need? We need this. Bowlers, where's bowlers? Have I gone past them? Do not have bowlers. Oh, they're there, level 10. Okay, so we can't do that. Weapons, primitive, range. We can do that, though, that's a thing. I don't feel I can knock it out. I think it's going to escape me. Oh, mind you, what level did I just get now? The late, no, still miles away. Okay. Can we give it a try? You might get stuck. You could be a stupid parasol. Get knocked out, man. Oh, he's stupid. He's stupid. He is stupid. He's totally stupid. He's so stupid. Get knocked out. Be our friend. Be our friend. No. Oh no. Oh, now he's gone forever. Now he's gone forever. It's okay. What are you? Male dodo. We don't need a male dodo. Oh, wow. Dude. Oh. He just got caned. Let's have all your stuff. Thank you, please. Okay, so we're going to continue in the dead of night. Ever so cautiously. Oh, it's going to be like Sarko's nothing around here. Oh my god. There's gonna be mega piranhas as well. Okay, we're gonna continue. Trying not to die. And we're back. And we're in a huge fight. I died a minute ago. Which was just hilarious. Oh no. Get knocked out. Get knocked out, man. Oh, I'm mate boosted. Just go down. Oh no. Friend's not coming for you now. Oh no, it's gonna run away. Okay. What level are you? Female. Oh yes, that's what we need. Yeah, so we've just got ourselves into a huge fight with some cavern which we're gonna need the eggs for Brontos later. So while I'm on my way to where we're gonna be setting up our base, I thought I would tame up some stuff, which is working out pretty well for us. Apart from now I need lots of stones. This one and this one. Use it now, thank you. Any, oh no, that was way high. No, doesn't turn around. I hit my own dino then. So we've got two dillos, I don't know if you saw that. Three dillos. Two dillos. What's passive? Don't attack it. Angry dillo. No, get knocked out. Mega Prime will have you in there, you stupid thing. Okay, we'll wait for it to come back, so much more difficult without having proper things that you can kill things with. Yeah, so we've got two dillos, we've got two female dillos, which is great because we need, like I say, the eggs for Dodecurus and Ankylosaurs, which is great. This is the female one, I'm sure it is. That's a Sarco over there. Oh, no. Female. It's not called a friend, is it? Just get knocked out, man. Just go down. Could really do this. This would really help us with carrying stuff, building materials, and all sorts. Oh, there we go. We got it. Okay, so, Medjos, I've got a few. That's great. Let's get some more Medjos. We're so unprepared. So unprepared. We are heading in the right direction now, which is great. We was going the wrong way. Can we grab that? Thank you. I was just about to say the word lag, and then I realised it can't possibly be. It's because it's saving, that's why. So there is, I'm not going to say lag, it's not even lag, it's stuttering. It's a few frames when it tries to save the game. But I can live with that, I can definitely live with that. Oh, it's taming already, it's going to be so fast at taming this lad. We need some more medjos for you. What's that over there? Oh, Tranodon. Not too far away, I don't think. Right, are you two still following me? Can you just stop? Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Pip and Pop. No. Yes? Yes. We got Pip. Pip. And we got Pop. So there are two Dillos. They're staying exactly where they are because they're good Dillos. We've got a 105 and a 41. I'm not even really bothered about it. Like I say, it's simply for kibble. We're going to try and get a huge kibble farm this season. So anything that we try and tame, we're going to try and get some really cool perfect tames. We're going to do a lot of breeding, a lot of base building, a lot of building ideas in different locations. I still can't get you because I'm not level 10, am I? I am level 10. Oh, Bowler. This one. Weapons, primitive, ranged, Bowler. Oh, we've got one coming up. You still there? You still there? Stay there, sort of thing. It depends if you're male or female, actually, because if you're male, I don't think I'm really bothered. Oh, level 100. Ah, no, we don't have time for it. We need to go get our base ready. No. Maybe when we're at the base, and maybe try and get a level 100. A pretty cool, mount. That's more like it. Level 16. You're a babby. Get you tamed up. Knocked out in the face. In the face horn. Knock out. Go to sleep. You feeling sleepy? Oh, no. You a bit drowsy? Need some thatch for that. I can't do that. Just get it fixed, thank you. You feeling drowsy, man? Have some Calpol. Have some Nightfall. Oh, there you go. Knocked him straight out. Straight to the face. Right, okay. So, I think we're going to get these guys tamed up then, in that case. These are just all eggs. All egg baits. These are definitely just egg baits. So we're going to get these taped up, and then we're going to take our small dino army, we'll already have four of them, which is pretty cool, up to the place. I can show you the map where we are now. So that's where we are. We're going to head up river now. It's going to be around 65, 50? Around there. There's a special little place. I'll show you. And we're back. And look how beautiful it is, man. This is where we're going to build. I've got a few plants. I'm planting it. Wow, that's a big fish. Look at that bad boy down there, if no one's looking. That's a big fish. That's a huge fish. Yeah, we're going to build here. And we're going to build across the water and up onto there for our flyers. Now, this is already very, very hostile around here. Very, very hostile. The Carbonius, as you can see, Salty, called him Salty because he looks a little bit like one of my work colleagues, look. Looks a bit salty, look. Don't you, mate? Look a bit salty about things. So, we've already lost the Carbonius and a Dodo that we just picked up as well. All dead, all gone. So, first thing we need to do is clear the area a little bit just so we can actually put some things down. Because at the moment we can't. So let's get some of this. Luckily having the parasol next to us just means that we can you can store some stuff on it. We've just seen about 4 or 5 Troodons on the way up as well. Now, luckily we didn't aggro them, but I'm telling you now, those little sods, they are bad news bears. Properly bad news bears. Okay, so I think I might have too many on me. Let's, what else have we got? I mean, that's weighty. I should be encumbered, I've got... What's all that? Oh, wood, and you can have this, and you can have this. They can go on the floor, you can have this. And I should be okay now? Yep, okay. That's something. Yeah, so I'm wanting to try and get it as good as I can. Kind of straight. Like that. We've got absolute tons of these. So we're going to build... Oh no. Knew that would happen. Okay. In that case... Because this is a little bit higher. Let's build up here to start with. Like that. Or we'll do it that way instead. Are you going to clip on there? Or are you... Is that now too high for you? Can we not agree between ourselves which is best? To fight all the time. All the time the fighting. No, it's not going to go. ARK building. Okay. Maybe if I take this one off. Realistically, it's going to go here, isn't it? So, man. Get off. Okay, so that's going to have to be as flat as I can to the ground next to it. Further. Oh, I think we've got it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah, But, how many of these will go across here? Let's see if we can build all of these now as well. Have the floors all the way over here. I don't really want to go, I know it's easy to do pillars and stuff. I really don't want to go down that route. I'd love to have, see the bridge, I want to build a bridge. It's probably going to be bang in the centre. So actually, after all that, we probably want to go about there. After all that. No. Why do you hate me, Ark? Why do you hate me, game? It's not going to go, it's not going to go. We're going to have to use pillars and we're going to have to use ceilings. It's going to be the only way. Okay. Come back as a separate platform. I do quite like that. And that going down there. That could maybe be a thing. Tell you what, we need a starter base. We need a starter base before anything. So let's... No. Okay. We're building another foundation, apparently. Probably need, what, another 2? Like so. Stop moaning, Salty. Stop being so salty. Salty all the time. Let me pick this up. I don't want that growing through my house. Thank you. I can go there. Okay, now we need to learn the walls. Walls. We want that, and we want the roof, and we want the door frame, and we want the door. Okay, so, how many walls do we need? Thatch walls? Oh, that's not even enough, it's nowhere near enough. We're going to need what? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, we're going to need 36 walls. We can make 3. So we're a little bit off. A little bit off. What do we need extra? It's going to be wood. Okay, we have wood. We also need fibre. And I know for a fact we need fibre because I'm a mathematical genius. We need fibre. And we're going to get a level in a minute as well. Oh, crushed it. Crushed it. Right. Get all the fibre. We've avoided so many things to get up here. I think this is going to be such a cool little base because we can... it leads straight into the ocean. What is that down there? Is that a baryonyx? Wow. We'll be back for you, son. More weight. Thank you. Got a little Amish thing going on right now. How many more walls? 4? It's nothing. Nowhere near enough. Which really need somewhere where we're not going to get attacked at night time. That's the biggest thing. The benefit of being here is there is, I don't know if anyone's ever been at this point on the map, this is where we are now. Right up the mountain there is tons and tons of metal, so it means that we can build a little forge base up there just to get us started. It's got a bit of crystal. Eventually we'll move into the volcano, but just for now it's actually going to get us started. Can we just build like a single, can this be a thing? I think this can be a thing. This bit can be the door. That's right. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Do it like this. No. You come down. You're not supposed to go there. You're not supposed to go there. Ah, we need so many more doors. Right, I'm gonna continue building this. Because we need lots more wood, lots more thatch, lots more fibre. So I'm gonna continue building this, and I'll be back when it's done. Back, and we're hobbling slowly back to the house. Try and get it finished. Died already, twice, again. So difficult. I have put it onto difficulty level 5 though, so I'm getting high level dinos kill me. Meganora got me. And then a 130 mega piranha. A crazy world. Anywho, we can put this in the there. We've now got a spawn point. And this, I don't know why this is so wide. We certainly need to look at. Oh, I think I just damaged it. I did. Can't repair it for a little while. Okay, that's fine. We need to look at getting some meat on the cook because we're desperate for it. Take all this off you now, dude. Thanks for holding it. Oh no, I'm super encumbered. Maybe not just yet. You just hold it there just for a minute. Let's see what weight have we got here. Wood, that can go in there. More wood. More of that, some stone. Berries we're probably just gonna chuck on the dude anyway. Put this in there and this in there. Now we need some wood. Oh, I know what we built. What we're planning on building. Just put it in there. More bezel. Because then, perfect. No. I need the whole stack. Thank you. Because then we can start making some spark powder so we can cook up things more effectively, rather than just using wood all the time. Even though we're gonna need wood for future. At the minute, I'm not thinking about that. I'm just thinking about just getting the base built so we can we're safe. That's what we're mainly looking forward to. So let's get this. Where can this go? This can go nicely into the bed. Look at that. Oh, what a cool little setup. Okay. So that can go in there. And that can go in there. And that can go. No. That one. And that one. As soon as we get a few bits of spark powder off it, we'll rag it out. And we'll put it in there so we can have some lovely cooked up meat. Wow. That's going to be it for today, peeps. What a crazy episode already. So we've managed to get to where we wanted to be. We've got our base started. So many rocks to clear. I'm going to have fun clearing all these. Dodging the Meganora. We've got metal up the ridge. We've got an end place where we'd like to build. And like a huge, huge bridge going all the way across it, which is going to be fun. And that's super, super massive swordfish. And we've got some more things to tame. So, as always, peeps, if you have enjoyed the episode, please don't forget to drop a thumbs up in the down there. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well for more ARK Survival Evolved on the PS4. I'm going to be doing a lot more stuff on this. Like I said, the whole point of doing... Oh, free water. Thank you. The whole point of doing it on a private server is just so I can do things like today, build twice as fast, get somewhere twice as fast, tame twice as fast, which means that I can do more quality stuff for you guys. There's a Baryonyx down there and he's scaring me. I think he'd tear through his base in seconds. So I think next episode we're going to look at hide armor and going from there. Thanks for watching, guys. Keep yourself safe.